Hello everyone, and welcome to God of War. Today I am changing my armor because that looks a lot better. Like, way better. Do I want to... Which one was the one I was using earlier? I mean, that's still pretty good, but... Sure, that's an improvement, but I do use the extra relatively often. First, the seal of protection. Yeah, that's probably useful. Oh, this one doesn't have a slot. Okay. I mean, still a major improvement. Hopefully we find the other one soon. For now... Careful, boy! Area discovered! Head of Tamur. No shit. Can I look around now?
What are you doing down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
No offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
First of all, Tom. Ow. There is quite a few of them. Oh, hello there.
Strong.
Hello, Sindri. Symbol of Shadows. Interesting. Almost didn't see that one. Alright. I'm maxed out on health anyway, so I don't need to grab that.
Wow, that was something that the fight. Here, catch. That was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there mead on his breath? You let him touch this again.
You're right there, Sindri.
Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the war. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go.
Mark of the Dwarves, plus one. I still don't know what that does. And he doesn't have a second quest. Interesting.
Oh, I could use a distraction.
Alright. I wonder. No, no lost items. I can upgrade stuff though. Like that. Oh, I can even afford it. Oh, I got so much money. Where did I get that much?
Fine piece of work. If I say so myself.
I could upgrade that too, but for now... Actually, yeah.
Where in goodness?
Can't upgrade it again though, because... Yeah, he years old.
What shall it be?
I can upgrade this though. No. Not enough for the... Oh, sure.
Happy shopping.
It still has. Oh, upgraded to max. Okay. Yeah, not enough for that. No surprise. Oh yeah, I did get some of those. I'm gonna have to go back to Mospelheim again and. At some point and get more of this stuff. And again, it seems to no longer be that good. Admittedly, my armor's upgraded, so that doesn't mean much. Yeah, I don't know. Well,
anything you need, young sir?
Yeah, I can probably get him a better one. Yeah.
Thank you for being an appropriate size.
Fair enough.
What did we miss?
Yeah, can't do. If I actually had saved the hack silver, I could actually have done something with that. Talisman of Unbound Potential. Huh.
Was there more?
Let me think.
For now, that seems to be good enough.
So, it's a plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here. But how do we move forward?
Oh, you'll see. For now, okay, yeah, I did equip it. Good. Oh, I can equip more stuff. Sockets. There it is. I could probably sell some of the extra symbols. Okay, cool, I'm level 4 now. I hadn't even noticed. That's probably good.
Boy, armor really like jewelry.
I have a favor to ask. Just a small favor, really.
I happen to think.
Do you remember the dagger you gave me?
Oh.
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back?
Now he's got that thing.
Killed him? Yeah, I haven't forgotten that one.
Well, I traced it to a group of Reavers that operate out of the Northree stronghold. I'd wager that's where they took their haul from Fafnir's storeroom, along with that whetstone that I could use to help you.
Fair enough. Guess we have that now.
Another treasure hunt.
So what brings you around, friends?
Well, not if Sindri really can make us better equipment with that whetstone. Plus, the Reaver's son. He murdered his father.
Anyway, artifacts. No, no. Enchantments, yeah. I can probably use several of the green ones. I mean, it's not that many, but might as well, right?
Or never mind then.
Doesn't seem to have returned back.
Hey, Sindri, we found something.
Armor piece? Oh, I hope it's a new armor piece. The travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes.
Okay, new recipes unlocked, cool.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Oh. I guess I need to be ready. Did I miss? There we go.
My shop's right here!
You'll be fine. That's some pretty thick hair he's got.
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
Well, into that building we go. Oh. Speaking of travelers.
Ow.
was a lot easier. Go figure.
You are one vicious son of a bitch.
Leveler's armor shirt. And thanks, Mimir. I'll take the compliment. Oh, there's something up there. But how do I get up there? Not that way. I can push that, or I can... I don't really see a way out from there. I do see a light crystal way up there. It doesn't really help me get up here though, even though I should be able to just climb it. Oh well, for now.
Come here. You knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Maybe that will help me get across? Oh, I can't get it. Going. There we go. Okay, now I can do that probably. This more this way. Oh, maybe not. That's kind of finicky. Doesn't really help much, does it? How did that not hit? Okay, that might do the trick. Did I check this whole area? Actually, that looks like it goes on longer. Blessings of the Frost, heavy runic attack. Huh. be useful. That's expensive. Norse Tempest. Right. Can I also upgrade? Oh boy. No, I can't. Probably good enough for now though. Oh yeah, do I have any skills I should probably level on? He doesn't. Tisling. Certainly did have a lot of jewelry. Right? Even the jewelry that doesn't blow up. Okay, that's probably the right way, but can I go? That was my mistake, we're supposed. Let's go down here first then. Alright, now we got the loot. I can kinda tell what we're gonna do.
Well, stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do?
Well, that gets us loot. This look climbable.
Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Thick.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
There weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to...
Bird. Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck.
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
Fair enough.
hold tight.
Oh boy. Yeah, wasn't that a light crystal down there somewhere? Oh well. No time to think about it now. Can't really see it from here either. Oh well. More loot. Ah, there it is. I think. Etched crest of shadow. Okay. Yep, that's an improvement, all right. Doesn't have a socket, you see?
Oh no, the floor's collapsed. There's a sand hole, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Roy, over here.
Yeah, he can get there. But are we sure that whichever mechanism that's supposed to activate will still work?
What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter, lad!
Quiet!
That's not like music either.
Autumn.
Got it!
Summer. Spring. And winter.
Try that. Atreus, that word.
Thol, it means endure.
Try it.
Thol.
Oh my.
Well done, lad.
Clearly it still works.
Write it again.
Thol. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thol. Thol.
Head. How is this possible?
I guess. Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to. Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
Oh boy, we're timed. What better time to?
Look, the energy's lifting us. It's halfway up.
Okay, I should probably hurry up. You might want to hurry up there. Well, that just happened.
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Right, I don't hear a growl. So I guess it's fine to just...
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
a push. Trust me.
Fair enough.
Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
That's why.
You're cracked, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Ryan? There was something up there, but oh well. I do have a talent for breaking things, don't I? Doesn't look like I can go that way. Or that way. Or that way. Well, only one way to go.
Those are the guys we saw with Bald. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Yes, he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
You'll never even see him.
Fair enough.
Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes.
Well?
You just can't help but break things, can you?
Nope.
Memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Well, I got this thing now. Thank you. I cannot grab those. Good to know. Kinda sad that the wolves did more damage than the troll. Boar stampede. Oh my. Fun. But they like wolves. Oh boy, one of them. It's still really gross every time. I should stop doing it if it is that gross, huh? Oh well. Oh, loot. There's probably another way up there, but oh. Oh, that looks like a one.
Enemies ahead.
That works though.
I see improvement.
Well, that opened that up. Not exactly how I imagined that would happen, but... Oh well. More hack silver. Oh, hey, there's where that ended up.
Something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine. Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Indeed.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
You quit that shit. I mean it.
All right.
Let's get started then.
Yeah, I can make those later. Not really an improvement anymore, I guess. Maybe?
That looks amazing.
For now though, I think I could craft this, yes. That could be later. And by later I mean after I upgrade this one.
If I say so myself.
Don't have enough Acer school. And definitely not enough to upgrade that, but you know.
Was there more to
For now? I'm going to socket this, I guess. Yeah, that's not even an upgrade right now. Maybe later, but for now. That would be an upgrade. I do like Realm Shift though. I dodge a lot. I should probably keep the other one. Anyway, I hope you all have fun. And I'll see you next time, where I will probably end up fighting those guys. Bye-bye!